Hello people, yes I'm back once again to bring you yet another video. Yes, this is JP Ronnie back once again to bring you some more Eurodemo stuff, official UK PlayStation stuff, whatever. This time I'm doing a much lower number disc than the ones I've been doing recently. This is the official UK PlayStation magazine demo disc number 41. So yeah, the commentary may be kind of weird in this compared to like... I mean, you know, if like a year or two down the line, like I decided to do all the low number discs in the series, you know, this commentary might sound weird because I'm doing this like long before those. Cause, you know, I've been mostly doing like the high numbered ones. But I decided I really wanted to do like a low numbered disc so you can compare and contrast with those high numbered ones. Now, this disc is from January 1999. Yeah. So this is like the PlayStation's prime, as opposed to like the other discs, which are from like long after the PlayStation was relevant. But anyway, ignoring that, we have got Michael Owen WLS99. I can see that one's going to be brilliant. Monkey Hero, Pool Shark, Rival Schools, Rollcage, Wild Nine, Akuji the Heartless. Okay, I don't get this. Like, if these games are in alphabetical order, why is this one at the end? I don't get that. Total Soccer Net Yaroze, oh good. Net Yaroze Advert. Yeah, expect to see this a lot with these load number discs. Metal Gear Solid, I think... Actually, I think we have to skip that one, because I think that's the video that appeared on Eurodemo 1 version 6. And yeah, I did actually check beforehand, and I'm pretty sure it was the same one, so I'm going to have to skip that, because I have to, like, cut it for now, and that'd be kind of pointless. And Libero Grande, whatever. Michael Owen WLS99. Actually, I should point out, the reason that I'm doing this one in particular is because there's a few games on this disc that I've wanted to play, just to see if they were any good or not. I can tell you right now, this isn't one of them. And this is actually the featured game for some reason. Like, even though this has, like, Rollcage. And, I mean, Rival Schools is supposedly really good, but I never played it, so... And that is one of the games I've been wanting to play, because... I'm not sure if I played it, like, at the time. Okay, team, press start. Okay, I did that. Oh, okay, controls, nice. And I do wonder what Akuji the Heartless is like, because I don't really remember that. Okay. I think I got the controls there. Oh, okay, you can set the controller. It's a damn good thing I pressed left by accident. Should we go for England or Poland? Let's just go for England. You know. Let's try to figure this out as I go along. I mean, this probably isn't going to go too well because it's a football game. And of course, the opponent gets the call, but... Oh, okay, I've won. Shoot right, shoot left. Okay, shoot right, I guess. I don't really care. You know, as long as we get to play this. I mean, okay, for some reason this is reminded of that, like, Adidas Power Soccer game. Just, like, the way the text is. I mean, maybe it's made by the same people, I don't know. I'm probably going to have to look that up afterwards, although, at the same time, maybe I don't care enough to do that. And, yeah, let's just can skip this, because I don't really care. Okay, what do they get to kick off? That's great. Okay, so, okay, I think circle button. Okay, I think the circle button is like to select the player. Yeah, oh, what? No, I didn't want to do that. Yeah, I think, yeah, the circle button does seem to select the player. What the? Okay, I don't understand like how the controls work. Maybe, I don't know, maybe like the X button is like a special button or some stupid shit. I don't know. Because it doesn't seem to work. I mean, maybe it's just me being an idiot. I don't know. Okay, so... Okay, yeah. I mean, it's a football game. And really, I mean, I've said this before. Football games on PS1 really are not very good, generally speaking. And I don't think this is going to be an exception to that rule. I mean... Okay. Goal kick, nice. So we're... Actually, it didn't say there was a way to change the camera in this. So we're looking at the controls because I've kind of forgotten them. No, I don't think there is. No, okay, I can change the camera. Angle, side, okay, 180? Okay, I don't get that. So what 180 does. Distance, let's go far. Resume, please. Okay, well, it didn't seem to change anything, so I don't know what that's about. Okay, no, that's... no, that's terrible. I don't want that. Let's go for the side. I don't get that 180 stuff. It seems kind of pointless. See, I think they've tried to, like, make the controls more complex, but it just feels kind of confusing, like... So that, like, it didn't switch the player that got the ball. It just... It feels weird to me. You know, it's like... In any football game, you know, when I, like, pass the ball, I want it to, like, change the player that... Like, okay, did it there, but it couldn't do it before. And now... Okay. Okay, I guess circle doesn't change the player, because it didn't seem to work there for some reason. Yeah, I do think... This has got to be by the same people that made Adidas Power Soccer. I certainly haven't conceded yet, so maybe. I mean, I managed to win the first one, so... Okay, what is with the friggin'... What is with the horns blowing? It's just... They really thought that sounded good? Okay, I don't think so. Okay, so I think that's like a lob pass. Okay, no... Oh, okay, I see. I think you press like circle twice back and it does it. I didn't want to do that. Ooh. Got some good hands there. Okay, I'm guessing... Okay, I press circle there, I think. I press, like, square and then I press circle, but it didn't seem to respond when I press square for some reason. I don't know. But it's like... This really isn't that great. It's just... I've just playing defense the whole game. It's just... Feels kind of awkward, to be honest. So the way it plays, it's like... Yeah, eat that. If I can keep a clean sheet here, that would be nice. Because I don't think I'm going to score. Just a hunch. Okay, so apparently the X button is like to boot it to the other end of the field. That's great. Okay, so I think it's about to... Oh, okay, I got the ball. If I also knocked out the... Okay, let's do that. Okay, oh, does the X button... Okay, it seems though, like, when you're in possession, like, the X button switches the player. That's kind of confusing, but... Well, at least I didn't lose, so that's something, I guess. Is that it? Presumably. Hopefully. Yeah, okay. Nice. Because, you know... I don't say, like, why are there so many football games on PS1? I mean, like, I kind of missed most of them. Because, I mean, I don't understand, like... There were so many freaking football games. Nowadays, you only get, like, FIFA. And, I mean, PES, that's it. The rest of them just died off. And good riddance is all I'll say, because there were just way too many of them. Anyway, Monkey Hero. I'm not familiar with this game. Actually, I don't think I ever played this, like, at all. Like, I might have played it on the demo, like, as a kid, but... If I did, then I certainly don't remember it. Because I think this is, like, an RPG, but I don't remember. We'll see, I guess. If this is working. Which, I'm going to look at this. Oh, Take Two, seriously? Didn't know they were making games in 1999. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, it is an RPG, apparently. Okay, plan. Okay. I don't get that. So, I know, it's like Journey to the West or something? I have no idea. But there we go, Monkey Hero. Was it like a chestnut in the logo or something? I don't get that. Okay, well... Oh! Okay, so I'll see... Okay, so maybe this is supposed to be like a Alundra or something. That'd be pretty awesome if it was, because Alundra's a pretty good game. Even though, I mean, Alundra's like... You know, it's trying to be like Zelda... Circa, like, you know, Super Nintendo and whatever. But, you know... Link to the Past was awesome, so whatever. You know, I don't really mind that. Let's see what we got here. Okay, I better go and do that. So, okay, let's have a look at the controls. So, okay, triangle brings up the menu, I was kind of expecting that. But none of the other buttons seem to do anything, which kind of sucks. Kind of pick up stuff or something, I don't know. You walk around really fast, so I'll do like that. Okay, can I pick up the boxes or something? Ah, okay, I can, nice. Can I just, like... See what happens if I try to put on the slug. Okay, so you can kill the slugs at something at least. Okay, I'm figuring this stuff out as I go. There we go, that works. So I need those freaking coins, even though this is a demo, so probably don't really need them. I don't know. Yeah. Well, I already figured that out that bit, so... You don't need to tell me that. Okay, so you can't destroy the barrels, apparently. Better not waste the stuff, as long as, like... Okay. So the coin system is like... Yeah, it is like Zelda, basically. Certain enemies give you, like, coins and stuff. Some give you, like, one, and others give you, like, five and whatever. Actually, can you place them, like, down somewhere? I mean, I don't think so, because I don't think you can platform in this one. Oh, okay, that didn't kill for some reason, I don't get that. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I didn't realize you just roll it. For you just be like, you just throw it or something. Oh yeah, I need those ring coins. Okay, how do you get up there? I have no idea. So what do I got to do with this point? Do I just go through here, I guess? I mean, I don't know, because I don't know what I can really do aside from that. You know, let's just go around killing snails to get the coins. Okay, so you talk to people with circle and pick up stuff with circle. That's kind of weird. Okay, your temple, nice. Can I go through here? I guess not. I don't know, maybe there's a switch somewhere. They just open it and they let you to go there. Okay, I need a key. I don't know where the keys are at. Someone tell me where the keys are at in this place. I mean, I don't know why you'd go to a, you know. Oh wait, no, here we go. Fucking, there we go. Hold down for a few seconds, it works. Nice. I can tell right now, I'm not the biggest fan of RPGs, generally speaking. I mean, I don't know. There's a few out there I like. I mean, especially like action RPGs. I like action RPGs, like, when they're good. You know, as long as it's not, like, as long as it's not garbage, like, you know, Hard Load or whatever. Because I can tell you now, Hard Load on the NES is friggin' terrible. Like, even for, like, 1986, that game wasn't good. You know. It's got, like, that stupid 8-bit... Ooh, okay. Yeah, I got the stuff, awesome. But yeah, it's like even for 1986, that game wasn't very good. You know, it's all you pretty much did in that game was walk around aimlessly and just get hit by stuff and then you die. I mean, you could attack stuff, but it didn't really work that well. Yeah, it just, and that was just wasn't a fun game to play. And I can tell you right now, from what I've played, the rest of the Hard Light series really isn't any better. I mean, like, Super Hard Light on the Mega Drive, I got that game for like, I managed to get that game for like a pound, and I can tell you right now, that game isn't even worth a pound. That's how terrible that game is. Well, actually, no, it's like free for a pound, because I also got like Fairy Tail and like an EA. Ooh, yeah, I didn't realize you could do that. But yeah, I got Fairy Tail and like a EA Sports compilation. I mean, those aren't like great either. I mean, EA Hockey is worth the pound at the very least, though. So that's a really good game. Ooh, can I take damage from that? You know, sod, let's just whack them in the face. Seems to work. But I mean, you know, if it's something like, you know, Zelda or, you know, Alundra, friggin'... I can't actually think of any of this. Oh, okay, have I got a... Oh, okay, I guess I've got to, like, go in front of it or something. Might as well see if that works. Okay. Actually, I'm not sure how long this demo is. I mean, like, RPGs. It's like I played Legend of Dragoon on a demo, and that's a game that maybe I want to play, actually, at some point. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, no, I didn't want to do that. But, I mean, you know, it's like, that would probably take forever, and I'm not sure if this would. I have no idea. I mean, actually, I'm not sure, was this game even released in Japan? Like, because I have no idea. I mean, I assume it would be, but... I don't know. I mean, because I remember... Yeah, couldn't figure out... I do remember seeing this game back in, like, EB Games back in, like, 1999. Like, back when EB Games were still around. You know. They were pretty awesome. You know, I always got my PS1 games from there. Because it's like, you know, you want to get like... Because, you know, there was like a market in the local shopping center. I mean, they got rid of it like years ago, which really kind of sucks. They got rid of it like... I don't even remember when. I think it was like 2006, 2007, they got rid of the market. And that really sucked, because like EB Games is pretty awesome. I mean, like I said, I used to get all my I got all my PS1 games from there. And I got some really good games from there. Like, Poi Poi is really good. You have Crash Games. Okay, can I kill that thing? Okay, I didn't get that. Okay, what is this? Into the secret mine. Well, I've already been in the secret mine, so... Let's see if I can go somewhere else. I kind of like the music in this, actually. I mean, it's not great, but, you know, it's alright. But, you know, I got some really... It's like, when I was a kid, I had, you know, I had some mixed selection games for the PS1. Like, I had some really good stuff. You know, Crash Bandicoot, friggin' Vigilante 8. Yeah, Vigilante 8, for those who don't know, that's like Twisted Metal, kind of. Not quite. I mean, it's got this sort of 70s vibe to it. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? I have no idea. Is there another exit out of this, place? Because... Oh, okay. Can I go here? Can I go down here or not? I'll take that as a yes. Okay. But yeah, I mean, I crashed at, you know, Vigilante 8. I mean, of course, I had the original, you know, Spyro and stuff. Ooh. Okay. You know, I'm trying to think what else I owned. It's like, I'm just drawing blanks at the moment. Which kind of sucks. Okay. Library. Yeah, like, that's a place I go to when someone's invading the country. Okay, let's go for that. I need those coins, goddammit. Oh, okay, did I get an extra life or something? I'm guessing I did. Yeah, give him the coin and it's really easy. Okay, I don't know what I even got there. Okay. But yeah, I mean, I had, like, GTA, because my parents were awesome, and... Yeah, they let me play GTA as a kid, and that was pretty, yeah, that was awesome. I mean, well, the second one is awesome, at least in my opinion. The first one hasn't really aged that well, though, I don't think. But, I mean, I had GTA 2 on the PS1. Okay. Ah, okay. I think I was pressing the wrong button. Oh, yes, I was going to. But actually, actually, probably don't in the demo, but whatever. Okay, let's go to this library. It's like Toad from Super Mario or something? I don't know. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, I also have like Devil Dice and Viv Ribbon and stuff. Those games are awesome. But I mean, Devil Dice is awesome. Viv Ribbon's alright, but you know. I wouldn't say it's one of my favourites or anything. I also have that, like, that Bubble Bobble compilation on PS1. I mean, like, nowadays, I really can't say, like, Bubble and whatever. I really can't say those are, like, my favourite games or anything. They're just kind of, you know... I play them every now and then, but I wouldn't say they're my favourite games or anything. It's just that, you know, they're alright. Oh! Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Yeah, eat that. Speaking of which, I'm gonna eat these peaches or whatever they are. I mean, are they peaches or are they, like... Or are they, like, chestnuts with, like, leaves on them for some reason? I don't know. Because I know Japan has a sort of thing for, like, peaches or something. I never understood it. Okay, stuck to this woman. It's going to be like the opening scene from Ghostbusters. Like, the books just go flying everywhere. Okay. It seems kind of weird. Like, I'm not sure, like, how this, like, dialogue box stuff works. It's like, I press the button and, it, like, a second later it responds. It's kind of weird. Yeah. But, I don't know. I mean, if I remember correctly, I think this is a game that nowadays you can find pretty cheap, I think. But, I don't know. If so, I might get this one if I find it for cheap, I'm not sure. Oh! Okay, I didn't realize you could do that. So it makes this a lot easier, though. Because I won't have to whack the bookcase a million times to destroy it or whatever. But... Okay, can I look at this thing? Okay, I guess not. It's not a point-and-click game, so you can't really do that. So people in point-and-click games, it's like to comment on everything. As in, like, the actual characters in the game, it's not people that play them. It's like, the look at certain, it's like, you know, this door is made of mahogany wood. It must have been manufactured in 1937. You know, it's like, you know, just stuff like that, you know. Doesn't really make any sense. Oh yeah, Toy Story 2, that was another game I had. That game is pretty awesome. Okay, I don't get this. Like, this is a PS1 game, and yet they can't have, like, any, like, animation for walking diagonally. That just... I mean, I could kind of understand it on, like, the NES, but, I mean, like, PS1, seriously? You know, it's like, there's, like, certain NES games that can get away with that. But it's like, even, like, NES, you know, you look at, like, Contra... No, sorry, not Contra, Super C. Like, Super C could do that. Okay, we're gonna push that one. I don't get that. Okay, so I pushed that one, but I can't push the other one for some reason. So where am I supposed to go here? I don't know. Actually, I'll try to see... Can I get to this treasure chest? Okay. Yeah, I got... Okay, I got a key. Nice. Apparently I'm gonna need a lot of those keys. Key management simulator. Yeah. Okay, oh, I thought that was like a bug for a second, and I was like, the hell is that? No, it's a switch. Ooh, need to get my friggin' eyes tested. Except I already had, and I'm wearing glasses right now, actually. It's kind of sad when I have glasses and I can't even tell what half the stuff is. Then again, the graphics are like dark. And I like this, by the way, you can just keep doing this, and it seems to work. Ooh. Ooh, you can't get me. Yeah, I got that. Okay, you can't defeat the power of mashing the X button. Actually, I forget, did I have Vigilante 8 for the PlayStation, or was it the N64? I just can't remember. So I'm sure it was on both consoles, and I don't remember which one it was that I had it on. Because, like, I was a lucky bugger who actually owned, like, both consoles, which is pretty awesome. I mean, the PlayStation, in my opinion, is definitely better than the N64, because it just has a much bigger library of games, and... I mean... Looking at the library games on the N64, at least the ones I've got, it was like, you know, Nintendo and Rare were pretty much carrying the system in terms of, like, games. Like, pretty much, like, all the really good games on the system were made by those two, you know. I mean, there's probably, like, a few other ones that I'm kind of forgetting that they didn't make, but I don't know. Okay, eat this. Okay, I'm not sure how long it'll be a place for, like... I mean, obviously, if it ends, I'm going to stop playing it, but... Okay, I got a map. Nice. Well, I should hope... Oh, select button. Hopefully, yes. Okay, so I'm guessing you can't actually do it in the demo. So I'm guessing we just get out at this point. So I certainly didn't see... Unless maybe go up here or something? I don't know. Sort of librarian again. See if that helps. Magic Storybook. Okay. Oh, okay, so we can't go in here. Nice. We gotta take that friggin' book. Oh, is this gonna be a puzzle? Is this gonna be, like, Pokemon or something? So I remember, you know, like, the Pokemon games. It's like those gyms, you always get, like, weird puzzles and before you actually get to the bosses, which I'm not gonna... To me, it always felt kind of weird doing that. Okay, so which one opens... Okay, so apparently that opens the door... First time lucky, I guess. Unless, I don't know, maybe I have to press the other switches as well. I don't know. But, I don't think I need to, because I did press the right one, so. Yeah. Easy. Yeah. Can't mess with this, like, mashing X button action. Right here. You know what? Yeah, eat that. Oh, okay, you can just... run into them and they'll roll. Okay, so what do I do here? I don't know. Okay, press this. Does it open the door on the right yet? Okay, Trish, just let's grab the stuff. Okay, silver key. Something like that. Whatever that's for. Okay, come out, Libero. Actually, who even says that? I don't know. I kind of regret saying it now, because it just sounds like... It's not the kind of thing that douche would say. I don't want to be a douche, you know. Douche bro. You know. Yeah, let's go and collect that. Oh wait, no. Didn't realize I should go through here. Okay, so it's... And apparently that opened a door for some reason? Let's see what's in here. So I think this was open when I came in. So... Okay. Well, so full image in this game, that's nice. Okay, well... Apparently coming in here is pretty pointless, so I don't have the gold key. See if we can even get it. Okay, let's go through here. Whatever this does, I don't know. Might as well push this guy. I swear this monkey hero, a freaking douchebag, he just like pushes like bookcases all over the place. I suppose I haven't kicked him out of the library yet. They really should have done that, I think. So I'm guessing like the bookcase that lit up, you can't like push him for some reason. Okay, well, I can't push that one. Okay, I don't get this. Why is it that you can push some of them, but you can't push other ones? Like, are these ones, like, grounded with cement or something? I don't know. I don't really get that. So what's up here? So I see a doorway, and I've got a gold key, so maybe we should go back to that treasure chest I was at earlier. This place is pretty big, actually. Can I not destroy this guy? Guess not. Okay, how do we get through here? Is there a way to put the boxes down? Because I don't think there is. No. He's just frozen, which kind of sucks. Oh. See, it's like, yeah, try to go across that, and it's just... Yeah, I know how to kill that guy. I mean, there's probably a way to do it. I'm not sure how to do it, though, because... I mean, I never played this game before. Well, I mean, maybe I played the demo. It kind of sucks that all the stuff respawns. Like... Actually, that'd be kind of weird to have, like, a library of, like, respawn staircases, or bookcases, whatever. Okay, like, every type of case in this bitch. You know, suitcases. You're taking these freaking books away. Although, I'm not sure why you do that, but whatever. Okay, like... Okay, so, like, you have to pay for them unless you, like, late the shit. Yeah. Ooh, the scroll of hovering. Sounds pretty cool. Oh, okay, yeah. I see what to do here. Practice makes perfect. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm not sure how to do that. So I'm gonna see you gotta hold down the button and then, like, go with it, I guess? Yeah, okay, so that works. Let's test this out. Get away from those, like, you know, chemical straw hat motherfuckers. Fucking manage it. Okay, I can't get that one. Gotta get this one, and then we gotta get this one. Actually, this, you know, it feels kind of nice playing PS1 games in a world where, in a world before Driver existed. You know. So, I mean, Driver appears on, like, a few discs, but, you know. Actually, can I throw this box at this guy? I wanna see. Apparently not, because it didn't seem to work. Okay, let's do this. Let's finish this area. Assume he can't finish it. He doesn't just, like... I hope there's no time limit, because, you know. To be able to finish this demo would be nice, actually. Boom. You can defeat me? I don't think so. Oh, what the? Okay. Yeah. And I was like, this does kind of remind me of a Lundra to some degree. But, you know. Not quite as good, though. Yeah. I mean, it's kind of funny, like, playing PS1 games today. Because, you know. It's like... Especially games where it's like, you know, ooh, well, the graphics are awesome, but, you know. But of course, nowadays, no one cares. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I don't know. I try to push the thing backwards. It's like Tomb Raider or something. I don't know. Kind of wish it was like Team Red, I guess, really. Oh, okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, I don't even know how that works. Boom. And give me that health. I'll be taking that health. Okay. So we gotta go through here, I guess. Okay, like, oh, okay, I think I know where to go. If I can get this to work. Oh! Oh, have you got to charge the thing up or something? I don't know. Okay, let's just trade it for long this time. Yeah, nice try. But you can't defeat me, because I've got the freaking... Okay, I've got the ability to levitate. Okay, and what have you got? You got a friggin' giant hat. Okay. Yeah. I don't think so. Bugger. No, get out of the... I mean, oh no, there's probably a way you're supposed to, like, kill him or something, but... I don't know what it is. Okay, I don't get that. What the hell's going on? I don't get that. That's just... Okay, now it's just looking like something from Music 2000 or something. I don't really get that. So... Oh no, maybe there's a way to kill them? I don't really know though, because it doesn't make any sense. It's like, I whack him like a billion times with a stick and it don't do anything. Great. Don't tell me I'm supposed to throw away those boxes. No, get out of my friggin' way, you fucking twat. Anyone who wears a conical straw hat is either Chinese, a twat, or Raiden. And twat, yeah, I mean, Raiden's awesome, yeah, for Mortal Kombat, but, you know. The ones in this game. Twats? Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, I haven't got a fucking clue. Okay, I got the key here. It's like, how do I get through this? I have no idea. It's like, apparently a silver key or something. Well, I don't know how to get the silver key. I don't know, I guess I'll just beat this guy up and then just call it quits, because I don't know where I'm supposed to go. And, you know. You know, I've been spending quite a lot of time on this. So I don't know. Is there a map for this place, or do I activate the map? Is it start, or... Okay, I try to use the blue thing, but it didn't work. Yeah, you got sod it. I don't know. I mean, maybe it's a good game, but I don't know. Kind of confusing to me, so I don't know. Okay. I don't know. Those kind of music rates is, like, classic on, like, an advertisement for the game. Considering, like... Considering this game was, like, new... When this game was released, you know, or when this demo was released, I don't know. Seems kind of weird. I mean, I couldn't stand if it was like, I don't know, if it was like a remake of a really old game or something like that, but I'm pretty sure this isn't. Okay, WWF.org? Okay, I don't get that. Isn't that like World Wildlife something or other? I don't know what the F stands for. So not WWE, so that's completely different. So we got pool shark, see what this is. Well, actually I think I know what this is, because I'm pretty sure this is like a pool game. I mean, I saw the title and I was really hoping that this would be a game where you're like a shark. Okay, that looks weird. What the hell's going on? But yeah, I was really hoping that this would be a game where you're a shark in a pool and you're just trying to eat people or something. That'd be pretty awesome. But no, it's just some, you know, it's just pool. That's what sure it is. I don't think I'll play this demo. I know it's pool because I looked at the case and yeah, it's definitely pool. Okay. What's the music on this? Okay, like, is this supposed to be like, is this really supposed to be like a pool game? I like that, by the way. They like, okay, I don't understand. They can grey out some options, but they don't grey out some of the other ones that you can't select. That makes no sense. Okay, Ed Case. I kind of get that. And I'll tell you right now, most of the actual, sorry, most of Gremlins games on PS1 sucked. Like, I think like the only game they did on the PS1 that I can actually say I liked to some degree is like Motorhead. And even then, you know, that game isn't really that great, to be honest. Okay, how do I go for, okay, I have no idea what I'm doing here. Okay, I don't understand this. Why couldn't they explain the controls for this? Like, yeah, let's not tell you the controls for like a sports game. Like, to me, like every demo for a sports game, they should have the controls at the beginning. Because, like, I don't know how to control this game. Okay, so apparently they've gone missed. I don't want to aim for the stupid. I hate aiming for these holes. I mean, I don't really understand the point of playing. Because I can tell you right now, I don't really understand the point of playing like a pool game on like a game console. You know, it's like if you're gonna play pool, just do it in real life. That's all I'm gonna say. So, okay, like, yeah. Okay, so it's. I don't really know what I'm doing now. It's like, what is with music? Is this even like the music that's been supposed to be in the game or something? I don't know. Okay, let's give a side on this ball. Actually, no, let's aim it up a bit. Frame too low. Ah, okay, I think I pressed the. Well, that's just me being an idiot, to be fair. So yeah, of course I missed. Great. And I don't get this. Why do we only get to play, like, free ball? Like, is free ball even, like, an actual game? Because if it isn't, I've never heard of it. It's like, you know, I don't get why you can just play, like, 8-ball or something like that. You know, because I'm. I mean, I don't understand, like. Because, like I said, I don't really understand why you would play a pool game on, like, a video game, like, a pool game. It makes no sense to me. Because it's like. It's like, why would you play. Okay, I mean, I could, like, stuff like football and, like, you know, basketball and, you know, like, baseball and stuff, I can understand that. But stuff like this, it's like this and bowling, it's like, when you can play these sports easily in real life, it's just, it's stupid. I love that, by the way. We hope you enjoyed playing this demo. Yeah, what is that, like 5 seconds worth of gameplay? And then the AI just wins. I mean, so, did they even friggin' test the demo? I mean, that was like, that might be the worst demo I've ever played. Because you don't, like, you barely get to friggin' play the bloody thing. But you know what? If it ends the game quicker, I don't really mind, because that game sucked. Rival Schools. Yeah. Great padding, we have to reset this as well. Actually, yeah, this is one that I've been wanting to play, because I've heard this game's really good, but I never played it. I know this is like a fighting game, and like, good fighting games, I'm really into. Especially stuff like Tekken and whatever. You know, not like Street Fighter 2. Street Fighter 2 is a good time. Well, good times, whatever. You know. But I mean, this. I mean, like I said, I never played it, so I don't know, like, if this is some good. Because I know it's like. Yeah. Like a fighting game looking logo right there. So let's see. So I'm guessing you could play 2-player in the demo if you got 2 controllers, but. So let's see, options. So where to look at the. Oh, okay, I don't think there is. Because I don't know how the controls work. I mean, is it like, you know, it's like Tekken or something? Okay, so we got Edge or Akira. Let's go for Akira because it looks. Oh, okay, it's good to pick both of them. Ah, okay, so obviously it's like a tag team game. It's like King of Fighters or something. You know, or at least the King of Fighters game from like 96 onwards, I think. Or not. Maybe it's 95 onwards, I'm not sure. I know, like. One of those was when they introduced like the tag team stuff. Okay. So, okay, so the high school is like messed up and stuff. Game over. What? Okay. How'd you know? Okay. Okay, maybe that's why. I don't know. I don't get this. Why is he dressed up in, like, a pink shirt and a purple jacket? Like, yeah, like, this is real intimidating. I mean, at least go like red or something, you know. I mean, at least red con looks cool if it looks, if it's like the right thing, you know. Someone is running toward us. Well, maybe, I guess it'd be the people that are running towards you. Just a guess. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, I'm gonna play as the freaking, you know, God of the Death Helmet. See what I'm playing as. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay. Gurren High School. Gurren or something, I don't know. I don't get, like, what the please wait stuff is for on the top. I mean, like, it just shows that, like, the whole time for some reason. I don't get that. Okay, combo system. It's kind of hard to read. Okay, light attack, heavy. Okay, light attack times two and then two heavy attacks. I don't get this. Problem is, there's no way to look at the controls for this, though. So, I don't know. Let's see. So, actually, I want to see if I can figure out the controls for this, but I don't know. Maybe if I, like, went to two-player mode, I could probably figure this stuff out. So I think... Oh, you bugger. You know what? So you get for being in friggin' PS. Well, at least it would be if I can hit ya. Ooh. This isn't like the Tekken demo, the opponents in this one don't fuck about. Oh! Okay, I meant to do special there, but it didn't freaking work. Yeah, I'll be honest, I'm just button mashing to see if I can get anywhere with this, because I know the... Yeah, it's like, I know the moves. This is like Tekken or something, I would know. Well, actually, no, the AI. Maybe it is set too easy, because I'm pretty much won this. There we go. Bicycle... Well, I was going to say bicycle kick. It's like cartwheel kicked his ass. Change player, sure, let's see what the other guys like, may as well. I mean, I don't know, do you get to play two rounds of this? I hope so. Cause I don't want to, I hope it's not like... I was going to say, I hope it's not like Battle Arena to Shinden demo or whatever, where you only get to play one round, which is really freaking long. Yeah, that's what I call awesome. 13 hits. Oh, yeah. So I'm guessing so you can't jump on the score voice, I'll just do that. Yeah. You know, if I lose after doing that special now, I'm going to be really disappointed. I just keep doing that, like, spin kick attack all the time. Just keep, like, mashing right and... I think it's the circle button. Yeah! Count that shit. Oh, he's got a knife. Yeah. I beat you. That's funny. I'd say... That's quite good, and I tell you right now, if I knew like the buttons for like, oh, that by the way just randomly comes up game over, but I tell you right now, if I knew, wait, okay, so reset for some reason, can we get back to the menu on this? Because I don't want to have to reset the console. I mean, I know it said you had to at the beginning. Ah, okay, so you didn't have to reset. That's nice. But yeah, I don't understand like. Why with this stuff, it shows up like, you have to reset the console when you don't. I never understood that. Rollcage. Now, yeah, I've played this before. I know you have to reset the console for this one. Because I think this was on Demo 81, wasn't it? I think it was. I do remember playing this on another demo. But yeah, I mean, Rival Schools, if I knew the... I mean, that's really quite good. And I think that'd be even better if I knew how to do all the special moves and stuff. Because I was just kind of button mashing, to be honest. Okay, March 2009. Okay, challenge players. Okay, Jets. Oh, okay, can I pick a... Kind of sucks, because I don't really like the Jet car, or Jets car, whatever. Because it's just, you know, I want to at least be able to go fast, and Jets car? Fucking slow compared to most of the other ones. Oh, okay. So I guess this is different to the other one, because I remember the other demo you play against the computer. There you go, get the fucking boost. Wait! Look. Actually, let me turn the music up on this, cause... Which one? Okay, I don't get this, like, which one's the music and which one's the sound... So I think that's the sound effects and this one's the music. No, let me turn the music up. So just listen to the music here, because I think... Yeah, it's the same friggin' music that was in that... That was in that garbage, you know, pool game. Oh, okay, you can go on the beach. I didn't realize this. I forgot about this, actually. I mean, I play the second one a lot more than the first one, let me tell you now. The second one... Because as much as I like the first game, the second game is a million times better. You know, I mean, the first game is good, but the second game... Yeah, you know, there's certain games where it's like, the first game is good, but the second one just perfected it. Or, you know, at the very least, it was like a major improvement on the original. I mean, this, you know, Sonic 2, Street Rage 2, Street Rage 2 is freaking awesome. You know. Actually, not. I think I might do that again, because I was pretty terrible. I want to see if I could do that. Didn't say something about, like, a code or something? But I don't get this, like, why is the music, like, why is it the same music that was on, like, demo... Yeah, the pool shot game or whatever it was. You know, so yeah, I'm trying that again. Yeah, you know, I'm not happy with that. I want to see if I can beat everyone else's freaking scores on this, because you know what? I mean, this game's short anyway. It's like you only do want like one lap on this demo as well. So, like I'm gonna be spending like you know 50 hours playing this game. I think like half the video so far has been spent on that Monkey Hero game and. Apparently my phone is being a git. Great. Don't you love that when mobile phones interrupt the freaking video? It's like, hello, I'm busy trying to, like, fucking do a futuristic race. Okay, I ain't got time for your BS. And I'm gonna say this right now. I can tell you right now, straight up, that the controls in the second game were so much better. Like, they were a lot less slippery than the ones in the first game. Because, I mean... I think that's the big problem I have with the first game. It's just, the controls just are nowhere near as good as Rollcage 2. Or Stage 2, whatever. So, yeah, 31 seconds, that's like 10 seconds, well, yeah, 10 seconds better than the last one. And I'm pretty sure you have to reset this, because I remember with the other demo we had to, so... Oh well. Let's just see if it... That's kind of weird, it skips like the total screen, but whatever. No, you gotta reset this one, that kind of sucks. I was kind of expecting that anyway, though, so whatever. Actually, no, I'm looking at the case right now to see what the other games are. See, World 9. Actually, I played that pretty recently. That was on Demo 106. And Akuji the Heartless, which I'm not really... I don't know what that game is. I think that one might be a platformer. Almost kind of looks like Legacy of Kain Soul Reaver. Kind of. Like, not quite, but, you know. Kind of reminds me of it for some reason. Yeah, no, like I said, I'm gonna have to skip the Metal Gear Solid video because, you know, match content and all that. Like, I'll even be able to show the video bit, let alone the audio, which would kind of suck, so yeah, I'm trying to get to skip that. You know, I mean, I would show it off if I could, and, okay, so yeah, it is World 9. Actually, I want to see if I can figure out, like, what I was doing wrong last time, because I remember the last time I played this. Like, I kind of got stuck on one bit, because I think it's like you have to use, like, the enemies to get over, like, the pits or something. Yeah, that'll make more sense when I get into the game, believe me. Yeah, World 9. I mean, I'm not familiar with this game, but it seems like it'd be, like, a really good game, because, I mean, it's like a 2D platformer. And as you can see, Shiny made it, and Shiny made, you know, they made, like, Earthworm Jim. And MDK and those games are really good, in my opinion at least. You know, disagree all you want, but I don't really care. You know, Tommy Tallarico, you're awesome. I mean, you ever listened to the friggin' Earthworm Jim soundtrack? Okay, you'd know that. Because Earthworm Jim has some really good friggin' music in it. Especially on like the Sega CD version. We got like the CD quality music. But yeah, World 9, as you can see. Yeah, and I can tell you right now, like, I mostly just play, like, really old games, because, honestly, I just find them more fun. I mean, there's certain, like, modern games that I do enjoy playing, but... It's a way to look at the controls list, actually. So I want to see if there's something I'm missing here. Okay, so... Okay, X button, jumps... Okay, triangle fires? Okay, I don't get that. Okay, and rig, I don't even know what that is. Maybe that's, like, the thing I was missing last time, I don't know. Yeah, Gulag. I'm pretty sure it's the one you got to play anyway. Yeah, it was demo 106, wasn't it? Because even though, like, even though it was supposed to be, like, an adventure-themed month, because, you know, they put stuff like Abe's Exodus and, you know, Fade to Black, even though Fade to Black sucked dick, you know. It's, I don't care what anyone says, that game is freaking terrible. But this is, this is a game I really want to figure out how to play it properly. Let me tell you that one now, because I just love, like, stuff like this. Just, like, I love 2D platformers. You know, a lot of my favorite games on the PS1 are, like, 2D platformers. Like, you know, Spider, Pandemonium, Tombi. I'd say Klonoa, but I haven't got that game, so I don't know. I mean, and, you know, like, the 2D levels and, like, Crash Bandicoot, pretty awesome, in my opinion. Yeah, I mean, you can disagree if you want. I mean, the 3D levels are definitely, like, the best ones, I think, but still. I mean, Crash Bandicoot, ooh. Oh, you bugger. You know what? You're getting for that? You're getting raped. You know what? This weapon, this fucking rape on these fucking enemies. That's all I'm fucking talking about right here. Okay. You know what? I could push a giant block with a freaking key on it. Okay, you know you don't want to mess with me. That's all I'm going to say right now. So, yeah. I love this, by the way. Khan, like, freaking Richard Khan going around trying to kill you. I mean, imagine a game where, like, Richard Khan is the villain. That'd be pretty awesome. You know, he's just, like, trying to double the points on you or something. I'm doubling the points! Like, I know he sounds nothing like that. He's like, I'm doubling the points! Or something like that, you know. I'm tripling the points. That was amusing, by the way. Just works alone. I never understood that. But yeah, ooh, let's click this. Or read it or whatever. So I'm thinking I probably missed something last time. Constance viewer. Grenade 1 or 3 missile. Okay, 1 grenade or 3 missile. Okay, how do you select the weapons in this? I don't know. There's gotta be something I'm missing right here, because. Oh! Okay, so. Yeah, I see. Okay, how do we get the missiles here? Yeah, I get this. Give me those friggin' missiles, baby. If I can get them. Oh, wait, no. I need that missile. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. See, because I love games like this. 2D platformers. As far as genres go, 2D platformers are probably my personal favourite. You know. And that's partly why I like the PlayStation 1 and the N64. I mean, does the N64 really have anything in terms of, like, 3D, of, like, 2D platformers? Because I certainly can't think of any off the top of my head. I mean, there's a few good 3D platformers on there. Like, you know, Super Mario 64 is really good. At least in my opinion. I mean, I wouldn't say it's as good as, like, Super Mario 3 or Super Mario World or anything, but you know what? Still a good fucking game. And yeah. I don't remember what to do here. See, there's gotta be something I'm missing on this bit, because. You know what? I'm fucking missile you. But, I mean, I'm not sure if it's something to do with the enemies or something, or if I gotta, like, pole vault my way across this with this friggin' weapon or something. I haven't got a clue. I mean. Because, I mean, yeah, the friggin' circle button doesn't do anything. Actually, can I get this? I don't think you can. Yeah. As you can see, it's one of those games where you don't really. It's like Sonic. You know, Sonic 1 on the Mega Drive. Yeah. See, because there's gotta be a way to get over this pit without taking any damage. But, you know. If there is, then I certainly don't know how to do it. Oh, you bugger. See, cause I think it's to do with, like, you gotta, like, press X or something, but it definitely feels like something that would take a lot of practice to get right. I'm sorry, I really got practice with this shit right here. Because you know what? Because this feels kind of weird trying to do. Yeah, I know what I'm doing now. This is. But, I mean, like I said, there's got to be something I'm missing here. Can I pick up this enemy? Because I want to see if I can friggin' do this. No, it's like, it didn't seem to, like, move the guy back down afterwards, so I don't know what to do there. Of course, it spawns back here. That's brilliant. See, I mean, it says, like, you gotta go, like, I don't get this, like, it says you gotta go, like, right for some reason, but, I mean, surely it's gotta be left, because, I mean, right just leads to a dead end, so. Unless, like, am I supposed to use the missiles on this or something? I have no clue. Okay, I wouldn't have thought so, but, whatever. Okay, we've got that energy. And I'll be honest, the hood in this could definitely stand to be a bit better. Because it's kind of... It's not immediately obvious, like, how much health and stuff you got. Oh, no. And I've got to say this right now, this mechanic feels really weird. I mean, like I said, this will probably be, like, really good to practice, but, you know. Unless you explain this stuff, it's like... I swear it's, like, nearly impossible. And, okay, apparently I lost my mines. Or missiles or whatever. Which kind of sucks. See, because you can't make that shit. See, it's like in... Yeah, you see that? I just keep going backwards when I get hit. Which kind of sucks. Oh! Okay, I see what we gotta do. You just gotta... Yeah, okay. So, now I figured it out. You just gotta, like, get the enemies on the spikes and you can just jump on them. I don't know why I didn't figure that out sooner, but whatever. Some health here at least. I don't think there is. You know what? Break open this box for me, bitch. You know what? Sorry, I'll just open it myself. It's kind of like a pandemonium, actually. The way the gameplay's set up. Well, I mean, there's probably games out there more like this. Okay, oh, okay, it's part of the background. So we gotta go up here and hit the shit. Yeah. I noticed I got zero health at this point, because I was being an idiot. Don't tell me there's no checkpoints on this bit. So this and that's bullshit. That's all I'm going to say about that. Yeah. So you have to try to missile me to death, you git. Okay. Yes, I made it to the checkpoint. Finally figuring out the stuff. It really makes the game better. So I'll say. Okay. You know what? It's about sod you. Okay, and I die midair for some reason. That's kind of weird. Didn't I collect energy though? Or. Oh no, like, is energy like different to health or something? I have no idea. I don't get it. You know what? Yeah, try shoot me with that shit. And I can just do this. Kaboom, motherfucker. Yeah, it's about sod you. Actually, yeah, energy's gotta be different to, like, health, isn't it? At least you only get so much use out of that, you know. This, like, electric thing I'm using. Okay, give me that friggin' power, bitch. Yeah! I'm taking the shit right now. Oh, yes. Okay, so... Oh, no, God, get enough on these. Oh, okay, I can just carry this shit, nice. So I could, otherwise I have to do this. It's like, you know. It's not easy to just do this way, you know. Yeah. Drag the shit all the way to the end. How long does this level go on for? I have no idea. But you know what? If I could beat this, that'd be nice. Because like I said, last time, I kind of got stuck on that bit that I kept dying on. Or died on once at least. Yeah. But you know what? Now that I've figured this out, this ought to be a lot better, I think. At least if I could see what I'm fucking doing. Yeah, thanks for putting the freaking column away. Stupid game. Give me the NG. Gotta get the NG. Okay, so what's this? Get in here, I guess. You're excellent indeed. Yeah, well, I was about to try this bitch. As well, I tried banging you on the floor several times. And you know it feels. You gotta collect all those nines, because nines are the fucking shit. Stasis tube. Okay, so we gotta get a few missile shots. You know, as well, sod you. Yeah. I ain't taking this shit. And what's a key doing here? Like, do I seriously gotta get a key to get past this bit? Because I don't. Okay. Okay, where even is the key? Is it back on the other side or something? Okay, I can see this is gonna go well. You know what? As about. You can go on that friggin'. On the friggin'. Of course, I destroy him as soon as I game on the spikes. Good job, me. Yeah, nice try. What the? Why is it that every time I kill, when I try to put in the spikes and it just doesn't? Yeah, thanks for that. You know what? Can you at least put out this fire for me? Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, I have no idea what to do with this bit. Unless I've got to go for those spikes to get through the next bit. I don't know. You know what? If you let me on this, we can. If you let me over this shit, I'll grant you mercy. By killing you on your. Whatever. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I have no idea. Oh, okay, I've just. Oh. I can see it's one of those things we have to like time it perfectly before you get hit. Great. Okay. Oh no, I gotta get another friggin' enemy across this bit. Great. See, this is gonna be kind of awkward. If I can manage this. Yeah, well, that meant. Okay, well, that works. So I gotta use the friggin' key to get over to the other side. Oh, no! Stop falling in the pit. Yeah, there we go. Well, whatever. If I can get across this shit, that'd be nice. Okay, if you can get my way. Yeah. If I can get that key. There we go. So the key is what I need. Speed's the key. And so is the key itself. Oh. But damage from that, seriously? I know you could take damage from the keys. It's in the shit. So I'm guessing you just gotta like shoot it a few times. Yeah, that seems to work. Okay. Oh, okay, so just ends at that point. Okay, so I guess it just ends at that point. Well, at least I beat the demo, so that's nice. But stop when you can. Eat a Snickers bar, I guess. Grind. I don't like grinding in like RPGs and stuff, but seeing as this is a platform, it probably work better. Ooh. Seems kind of weird. You don't get this when you just like quit the demo normally, but whatever. Guess like you gotta beat the friggin' demo to get this shit. Yeah, impale. That's what I fucking do. Okay, I'm JP Ronnie the Impaler. Yeah, it doesn't really have the same ring to it as Vlad the Impaler, but, you know, I don't give a toss. Because I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? You know. There we go, Wild 9. You know what, if I can find a copy of that for cheap, I'm definitely getting it. Because that's pretty good. That's all I'll say. But then, like I said, I mean, Shiny Entertainment, you know, made some good games back in the mid-90s, or mid to late 90s and all that. So, okay, Akuji the Heartless. Actually, you know what? Yeah, Akuji the Heartless. Yeah, this is definitely going longer than I was expecting it to. I can tell you that right now. I was expected to take, like, an hour at most, but, you know. But the only game, like, the only games that have really gone, like, really quickly are, like, what was that friggin' game called? You know, that friggin' pool game that sucked. And, you know, Rollcage, or Crystal Dynamics, seriously? Maybe this is a good game. So, I mean, Crystal Dynamics, I mean, they made Gex, and they made. Yeah, they did make Pandemonium, didn't they? So, let me check, because I'm pretty sure they're the ones that did.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so let's see what we got here. Okay, so we've got this guy. Got a bit of heart, apparently. So what have we got to do here? Okay. Scratch jump. Ooh, can I get on these platforms? Yeah, nice. So I was thinking maybe if I didn't, it would probably just end the demo or something. Which would suck. So I've got 10... flame? I guess I've got 10 fireballs or something. I got 10 uses of the Hadouken. I kind of wish that would limit... Oh, bugger. I kind of wish that would limit the use of the Hadouken in Street Fighter, because let me tell you now, Ryu is a fucking punk, let me tell you right now. He's just, oh, I'm just gonna, like, stand in the corner and just use, like, the Hadouken constantly. What are you gonna fucking do? Just, like, pile drive me or something? Like I said, he's, like, you play against him in single player, he's a git. I mean, Ken as well, but, you know, to a lesser extent, you know? Oh no, maybe it's just from, like, personal experience, I don't know. But yeah, I gotta get those flame balls. Hadoukens, whatever you want to call them. Let's see what we've got here. So I am... Okay, what is this? Got game the swing? Oh. Oh shit. Where's the bug at? Over here. I think... Yeah, I can see him. Eddie attacking this square. I'll say that's a yes. Yeah, yeah, eat that. Fucking get this. Okay, I don't know what that is. I'm guessing they just, like, you know, say you killed the enemy or something. Fucking collect this stuff. I don't even know what that was I just collected, so. Just collectathon this game is. Just go and collect and shit. So far, this is alright, I guess. I mean, I wouldn't say it's great, but, you know. You know, it's decent. What have I got to do? Okay, circle. Okay, circle's like... Oh, okay, I've got two weapons, nice. Okay, X-Wing jumps. Oh, okay, you got like first person, nice. So I'm guessing that's just like aim stuff, I guess. Can't... Okay, so I can hit that to get like... I suppose like a voodoo doll or something. Maybe that's why he's Akuji the Heartless, is just like... Just putting voodoo spells on everyone or something, I don't know. Can I tap these things? Okay, I guess not. Actually, I wonder, can I destroy this? Maybe I can go down here. Let's see if it can work. No. So I'm guessing I can't go down there, which kind of sucks. Or on, maybe you have to, like, open a switch or something? Press the switch or whatever. So what have we got here? Okay, a doll. Got so many of these voodoo dolls, I could put, you know, it's like, this way I'd be able to put a curse on, like, the whole of China or something. It's ridiculous, with these men, these voodoo dolls everywhere. Yeah, great sound effect there. Yeah, there's, like, constant, you know. These cons of fanfares every time, ooh! Oh shit. Okay, yeah, it's where you eat this. Just gonna mash the circle button all the way to the end. Okay, is there any hint stuff around here actually? Because that'd be pretty cool. And what is with this music? It's just like the same 5 seconds looped over and over again. And that's why they kept stopping it with like fanfare and stuff, because they knew no one cared. Well, like, you know, we know the music in this game is, like, really repetitive, so it's, like, whatever. Okay, what the hell is that? I just collected. I have no idea. Can I use... No, it's not the triangle. It's where you eat this. Eat the taste of my blade, punk! It's like, you ain't going for... Okay, you ain't even got any fucking legs. What are you gonna do to me, motherfucker? You're gonna do anything, that's what you're gonna do. Okay, the hell is this? Okay, I don't get what that was about. Okay, I got... Okay, so, it'll get through this. Okay, that doesn't seem to work. Some freaking... More freaking bugs around here. have I got hit a certain, like, are these switches or something? I have no idea. I wouldn't have thought there would be. Or maybe I'm missing something. I don't know. Look at, why is this friggin' music? It's literally just like, they just like repeat the same 3 seconds over and over again. See, cause, I mean, I would press select, but I think if I press select, it wouldn't really, you know, it would just quit out the demo. But you know what, if I can't figure out what to do, you know, then I'm gonna have to. See, don't fucking work. See if this works. Nah. Well, I don't know, am I supposed to like use this and then go to the other area or something? Let's test that shit, actually. Well, I don't know, maybe it's got something to do with this. Okay, maybe if I can aim better. Okay, well that didn't seem to work. So can I jump in the swing? It's like I just seem to like fall off it. Yeah, I don't think you can go on that. Okay, so can I use this or something to get down here? Like, I don't even know what it does, I'll be honest. Oh, okay, can you do like, no, I don't want to use that. Hell. I mean, it's like some button combination I gotta use to, like, get to the next area or something? I haven't got a freaking clue. So that means, like, well, I don't know, maybe we can destroy this. But I don't think so. Yeah. That didn't seem to work. And I don't think we can go through the waterfalls. And, oh, bugger. Oh! Okay. Oh, am I supposed to go down there? Because that seems kind of weird. Why would I have to... Okay, that just... Okay, I don't get that. Actually, you know what? Let's try going down there, because I don't know... There's nothing else really seems to work. So, you know what? Sod it. Desperate times call for desperate measures, as they would say. So, you know what? If I can get down to that bit... Sod it. If this works, that'd be friggin'... Oh! No! Okay, well... Oh, okay, I guess if you fall down there, you die. Damn it, fall damage, why do you have to suck? Which aren't sod it, I'm... I don't know what to do there. So I think it's just gonna be me wandering about all day if I try to play through that. Yeah. So, what have we got left? Still got a few things left. Total soccer. I'm gonna leave that for the end, actually. Next Rossi advert. Yeah, like I said... These Net Yaroze adverts, these appear on a lot of these discs. Like, I think all of them between, like, I think it was like 27 all the way up until like this one had this friggin' video on it. It's like, just, you know, it's like before Goal of the Month it was this. Although, you know what, at least this is short. And at least this is about, like, something that people actually care about, you know, Net Yaroze. Because Net Yaroze is awesome, you know. And as you can see, I know, like, if I've done videos on, like, the other older demos, then, you know, I've said this, like, a billion times already. But it's like, you know, I mean, I love this setup, by the way. It's just, it's brilliant. Like, you literally have to have, like, half a dozen different things. It's like, that's ridiculous. All the stuff, like... Yeah, see, you can be making total soccer. Good looking at that at the end. Water Boy? Oh yeah, that's on Demo 40, so yeah. Actually, I'm not sure. Have I played that on another demo? I don't think I have. I mean, I don't think I've played total soccer on anything yet, but... You know. I will be looking at that one, so... I'll look at it tonight, but... But actually, I will be looking at it tonight, because this is Demo 41. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. But yeah. I don't think you can do that anymore, seeing as this is from, like, 1999. You know. And it's, like, 2014. I mean, yeah, this is, like, 15 years later. Speaking of 15 years later, maybe I should do Demo 42 after this, come to think of it.
Yeah.
Maybe show off a second one of these older demos. I'm thinking about that. But, you know, Metal Gear Solid, I'm gonna have to skip that one, sorry. I mean, you know, I would show it if I could, but seeing as it's just gonna come up with, like, match content and I have to block the whole video, it's kind of pointless. So, yeah, Libero Grande. And like I said, I checked the video beforehand, and I'm pretty certain it's the same one that was on, you know, Demo 1 version 6. So, you know. But yeah, Libero Grande, and I've played this. Oh, of course it's a friggin' football game like always, like, yeah, what do when we can't think of it like an actual good game to make? Just make a friggin' football game, people will buy it. And why is the sound on this so friggin' loud? It's ridiculous. I don't get it. Like, I could barely hear myself talk, like, seriously. Yeah. Fra versus Suoi. I don't get that Suoi thing. I think that was in like the Nagano Winter Olympics game for PS1 as well. I don't really get that. I mean, I know it's Switzerland, but still, it seems kind of weird to me. Okay, players 1 member of the team. Which players freaking Messi or something, I don't know. I mean, I like that, by the way, the star player. Like, England doesn't have any freaking star players. What the hell are you talking about? I love that, by the way, the closest you'll get to being out on the pitch. I mean, you couldn't really say that nowadays, because, I mean, like, nowadays, like, you got, like, actual footballers playing, like, FIFA and shit. It's crazy. You know. Actually, I mean, it does make me wonder if, like, footballers were playing, like, stuff like this back in, like, 1909. Probably not. There we go, Libero Grande. Yeah. I don't know, maybe it's a decent game. I don't know. Actually, I think, wasn't there a playable demo of Libero Grande 2? If there is, I'm not sure what demo it's on. I don't remember. But I know it was made like a couple of years after this, I think. So, yeah. And I think, yeah. So, got one game left. Yet another football game. Total soccer. Yeah. And that's why I saved this one for the end, because you have to freaking reset the console. And it's like, I don't want to have to reset the console again, you know, after playing this. That's why I tend to save these, like, Knit Your Aussie stuff for, like, the end of the video. So I don't have to worry about, you know, resetting the console afterwards. And, yeah, as you can see, Total Soccer. I know I've got this on a couple of other discs, you know. And this game, from what I remember, this game is okay, I guess. It's just, you know, it's kind of... It's the sort of thing that would probably be a lot more fun in two-player. But you know what, I mean, this is... It's like... Yeah, I don't get this. Like, port 1 auto, and then you got, like, port 1. If someone could tell me what the difference is, I'd like to know, but I always just leave it on auto. And I don't know what the other one does, so I'm just gonna leave it on that. So let's go for... What's that say? Sheffield Wednesday, I guess. And let's play against... Against Derby County. Like, why would you have to spell county wrong? That makes no sense. Like, surely you could call it Derby County with an A and it would work. So, whatever. But yeah, Sheffield Wednesday against Derby. Yeah. Two teams are not even in the Premier League anymore. That's... Yeah, that's brilliant. 4-3-3. I'm going to go for the 4-4-2, just to be boring. Try to see if I can do this. So, I'm guessing... Yeah, I think I'm the one in purple and white, I think. But, yeah, I mean, this game is supposed to be like an actual... Sorry, not actual soccer. It's supposed to be like Sensible Soccer. Yeah, that old, like, Amiga game or whatever the frig it was. You know. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't have an Amiga. I never owned an Amiga. So, yo, goalkeeper got the ball. I'm doing some useful things. Okay, pass the ball and shit. Yeah, try to intercept my passes. Oh, no! What did I do that for? Oh, what the... Of course, it falls from the penalty box and I get a penalty. Oh, yeah! Free kick, I think. Yeah, that's it. Okay, why did he... I wasn't even, like, aiming to the right. I don't get that. But yeah, like I said, I mean, this is supposed to be, like, Sensible Soccer. And what's funny is there was an actual Sensible Soccer for PS1. And let me tell you now, that game was friggin' terrible. I mean, I haven't played the Amiga version, because I know bugger all about the Amiga, but supposedly that one was good, but let me tell you, the PS1 version sucks butthole. Okay? Sucks. Okay, it sucks dick, it sucks. Oh, it doesn't even suck gooch, it's too awful to suck gooch. Okay, the game's too friggin' homosexual to suck gooch. Let me tell you now. And I gotta say right now, it is possible to score in this game. I have actually won a game of this before. I mean, I'm never gonna say I'm any good at this, but it is possible to score in it at the very least. So whatever. Okay, so you know what? See if I can work my way up the field. Yeah. Try this shit. Oh, yeah. Like I said, entirely possible to score in this game. Oh, actually, you know what? I just realised I probably should have changed the extra time rules on this, because if the game ends in a draw, it goes to extra time, which is kind of annoying. It's also kind of annoying is the fact that... Oh, you... Yeah, take that. You can't have this friggin' ball. Biatch! You know what? I'm intent on friggin' winning this game right now. I'm gonna play friggin' defensive. That's what I'm fucking doing. Oh, what the? No, why did I fucking do that? It's good thing no one was there. But I fucking lost this fucking lead for sure. I still got like 13 minutes. That fucking sucks. You know what? Fucking second goal would be nice. Second goal for me. Oh, you friggin' arsehole. Oh, you. Fucking instant pass my ass. You know what? Like I said, you can't have this ball. Okay, I'm keeping this ball. Yeah! I friggin' won the match. Awesome. Actually, that's pretty awesome, because I can tell you right now, most of the time I lose pretty badly on this, but you know what? Yeah, you know, I won the match, so sod it. I'm quitting that. But yeah, that was Euro Demon 41. You know, there's some good games on this. I mean, the My Cologne game is kind of meh. You know, Monkey Hero, that might be a pretty good game, I'm not sure. Pool Shark game, that game friggin' sucks. Then a Gremlin game, so, I mean, Gremlin games on PS1 almost universally suck by my experience. I mean, they're the people that made the friggin' actual game, so you know, can't expect much out of them. I mean, Rival Schools, that seems really good. Rollcage is good, although, you know, the second game's a lot better. What else? What were the other games? Oh yeah, World 9 is good. Akuji, that might be good, but I'm not sure what to do in that. And this game is alright, I guess. But anyway, I will see you later, people. See you.